What's that saying? Every cloud has a silver lining. Restaurants aren't allowed to open right now, but they're doing takeouts and home delivery. Many of us might not go to a normal weekday mass, but now the mass is coming right to our home. And Father Jose says even people in other countries are watching. If you tune in for the live stream mass every morning, it's really short, only 25 minutes. Since I've been the music coordinator at the parish, it's made me read the scriptures more as I search for and sometimes compose songs to fit them. Well, more than fit them, really, songs that amplify them, because we all love music, don't we? And if a picture is worth a thousand words, then a song surely must be worth a thousand more. Sometimes, when I read the Bible, a melody comes to mind, or I remember a song that's already put those words to music. I read over the scriptures for today's Mass, and the first thing that struck me was water, the one thing that's required for any kind of life. And it also represents washing and healing. In the Gospel, just a couple of Sundays ago, Jesus said he offers living water. But then, today's psalm jumped out at me. The Lord of hosts is with us. Our stronghold is the God of Jacob. Then it goes on. God is our refuge and our strength, an ever-present help in distress. Therefore we fear not, though the earth be shaken and mountains plunge into the depths of the sea. Isn't that just what we need to hear right now? We're in distress, and we need God to be our refuge. He is with us, faith, not fear. The Gospel goes on to record another one of the healings of Jesus by a pool of water. Let's ask Jesus to use this time to heal us, to wash us clean, and to be our comfort. I'd like to share with you a song from my friend in Spain, Luis Alfredo Diaz, to comfort you in these troubled times.
What is pleasing to God is a meek and humble heart. But who am I in all my poverty? What is pleasing to God is a meek and humble heart. But who am I in all my poverty? I'll put my faith in you. Everything I do, I will trust in you, Lord, in your mercy. I'll put my faith in you. Everything I do, I will trust in you, Lord, in your mercy. What is pleasing to God is a humble spirit, filled with your love in all simplicity. What is pleasing to God is a humble spirit, filled with your love in all simplicity. I'll put my faith in you. everything I do. I will trust in you, Lord, in your mercy. I'll put my faith in you. Everything I do, I will trust in you, Lord, in your mercy. I'll put my faith in you. Everything I do, I will trust in you, Lord, in